Shrila Gurudev, may I ask a question?
My question is, last night from the Gopi Geet, what is the external reason? Why did Krishna leave the gopis? What was the outward cause, the outward reason?
Bolche Krishna grass lila samaje Krishna gopi gome chhere chole gele ne bahiri karan ki.
Two reasons. To defeat Kamdev by this lila. Though all are young, very beautiful ladies, more than Lakshmi, but they could not make any vikar.
Transformation in Krishna's mind.
In Krishna's mind. Was not called out by any lady. And second, to show the prominency of Radhika for this.
And how was Srimati Radhika, how was her prominence displayed? How was that manifest?
The Radhika prominence, you have seen it. It was totally started clearly.
Yeah. He, when Radhika disappeared from Ras, then Krishna, in front of all, he left that Rasasthali without Ras now. And he took Srimati Radhika alone with him. Anaya Radhito Nunang Bhagavan Hari Rishwara Janno Bihai Govindra Kita Aan
Jam Anayadraha.
That he took Radhika alone and he went. And he pacified Srimati Radhika. So this ras was only for Radhika. And this is Lok Naparehyam Nirvadya Sanjugan. I cannot repay you. It is especially for Radhika.
Shrila Gurudev, this ras is eternal, it's going on every day, every time. No. But the same thing happens every time, or there is a different activity, or every time Krishna leave in between the ras to pacify Srimati Radhika, or some different things actually like that.
বলছে রাসলীলা তো নিত্য, সবসময় রাসলীলা চলছেই, তো সবসময় রাসলীলাতে এরকমই ঘটনা ঘটে, কে কৃষ্ণ রাধিকাকে নিয়ে চলে যান, রাধিকাকে ছেড়ে চলে যান, গোপীগণের মধ্যে একজন গোপী একজন কৃষ্ণকে নিত্য করেন কি অন্য কোনো আর ই হয়?
কৃষ্ণ হ্যাজ আনলিমিটেড ডিজায়ার এন্ড হিজ লীলা ইজ অনন্ত, মে ডু এনিথিং দ্যাট ইউ ক্যানট
even imagine by your mind.
Imagine. So no question about this. He can do like same, like another, like more another, he can do. He is independent.
Gurudev,
you cannot think.
Gurudev,
even Brahma cannot think how you can.
Yes, sir.
Gurudev, aap kal bole the, Ram ek hi पत्नी को स्वीकार कर सकते हैं, इस वास्ते जो जो सीताओं उत्पन्न हुए थे वो कृष्णा के साथ गए। और एक बात है, सीता भी एक पति को मानती है, और दूसरी कृष्णा को कैसे स्वीकार कर सकती है?
कृष्ण और
राम
रामचंद्र अलग नहीं है, एक ही है। वही कृष्ण ही राम के रूप में
मर्यादा
स्थापन करने के लिए आते हैं, तो राधा जी ही बनती हैं सीता जी। इसलिए लक्ष्मी यदि छोड़ करके कृष्ण के यहाँ आए, उनका पातिव्रत धर्म नष्ट नहीं होगा, क्योंकि कृष्ण ही नारायण।
आज जो मूल सीता तो रामचंद्र के साथ ही थी, जो स्वर्ण सीता है जो बनाया गया था इसके लिए हवन के लिए, वही गोपी बन करके आई। छाया सीता नहीं, स्वर्ण सीता, जो सोने का बना हुआ जो मूर्ति है, वही लोग आए। He asked that Gurudev told yesterday that the golden statue of Sita Devi, they entered in Ras dance. So he told, because Gurudev replied, Sita Devi can only with Ramchandra, not with others. And Ram also with Sita Devi, not second married and not other lady. So he told, if Ramchandra could not kept another lady, but Sita also chased how he can go to Krishna's Ras dance, a quite opposite. Then Gurudev told there is no difference between Lord Ram and Lord Krishna. Krishna came in this world to show the etiquette. Krishna came to show the etiquette in form of Ram. There is no difference Ram and Krishna. And like Lakshmi's chest lady, if he can give up Narayan, come to Krishna, meet with the Ras dance and doing austerity and bell burn. So if Sitadi will come, then no harm. Especially the original Sita with Ramchandra is living always. The golden statue what Ramchandra made, they join in Ras dance, so no harm. They came in form of Gopi.
Shri Gurudev, we have
Damodar Pandit.
Yes, one of our god brothers that we knew very long time before.
What name?
His name Damodar Pandit. And you knew him, he knew you, because he was temple president of Krishna Balaram Mandir.
Where?
In 19-